and friends, welcome to my channel, Just Kelly. I'm Kelly, and I am doing a GBFKE focus this week. This is focus number 8, I believe. Yes, focus day 8. It is Sunday night, and this will come out on Tuesday. So, as you know, I have been doing a focus on GBFKE, and so far they've all been 30 by 30s. Well, there's been some that have been off canvas, but the ones on canvas have been 30 by 30s, and they have been specials. They've been partials, they've been specials. Today, I have a full canvas. Not only is it a full canvas, it is a square canvas, full square canvas. It is a pretty good size. What size is it? I didn't write it down. Let me just double check this real quick and write this down in my book. I didn't write it down. It is a 40 by 50. It is a full square, 40 by 50. There are 40 colors, no ABs. It was $9.59. I ordered it on the 4th. It came in on the 12th. That's 8-day delivery, which is pretty good. This is called QiQi or QiQi. QiQi and DiDi. I don't know who that is. If you know, please leave it. You know, tell me if you know who this is down in the comments. I'm calling this Chip and Dale. I know Chip and Dale. To me, this is Chip and Dale. Take a look at this cutie. Isn't that adorable? Don't they look like Chip and Dale? And look, they're eating corn on the cob. Can you see them? There's corn. I don't know exactly what that is over there. But there's corn. I got this for Barnyard Life. I don't think I'm going to get to it. But that's okay. It'll come up again sometime, or it'll come up in another event that I can use it. It's, look, guys, you know, I'm going to tell you the truth. This was $10. I didn't know it was square. I've heard people say, don't get square canvases from a budget company. So I try to avoid that. But this is a square. Is it going to stop me from doing it? Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I will do it, and I will love doing it. And if I find any challenges with it, will it stop me? No. I will keep on until it's done. Okay, so I am looking at the canvas to give my rating. And I'm seeing a little bit of a problem. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Anyways, it looks like there is on the let me just show you the thumbnail first before I get into the nitty gritty of here. Let's see, can you see that? Isn't that cute? So precious. So precious. I'm going to have fun doing this. There is color blocking. you know, and there's confetti. It's kind of even Steven. The field base could be better. Oh, it's, guys, this is very, very, it's very, very sticky. So it passes the Kelly stick test. That's for gosh darn sure. But I want to show you something. This is something that just jumped out at me. And is it gonna mess up the painting? No. But I don't know if you can see that. Right there. That whole square is just blacked out. And I don't know what to put in. Of course, I'm going to put in what's next to it. You know, but I'm just saying, you know, there's that discrepancy. It looks like on this square, everything is in a square. Which I have another painting that is like that, and I've been having a little bit of a challenge with it because it's hard to see some of the symbols. I'm looking at the symbols on the canvas, and where there is dark, there is light on top, but the light is very, very faint. It's not a bright light. Like, here they have like a black. I'm going to show you. Like right here is a black, and it's got white symbols on it. But the white is so faint, you can barely see it. Now, on a light board, will you be able to see it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can make it out, you know, under this light. I'm just saying, it's not as clear as it could be. On the legend, it has your numbers, it has your codes, it has your DMC codes, and then it has the quantity of your drills. You have two legends, one on each side, one upper. Let me just give you a look at that. And then on the other side, we have one that's lower. We have two thumbnails. Look at that. And that is just so cute. They're just eating that summer sweet corn. I don't know what this stuff is on either side. Kind of looks like nuts or something. I don't know. But they're just loving that corn. It is... there. I told you, there's no AB. I did look at the drills. And I did... I didn't do them all. I'll tell you honestly, I didn't check them all against the DMC code. But I did spot check them, and they seem to be very spot on as far as color matching with the DMC code. Now, the reason I do this is because I've never done a canvas from GBFKE before. And I have done things from, example, Timu, that the colors, even though they have DMC codes, are way off. I mean, way off. They'll have a color on there. I mean, this is exaggerated, okay? They'll have a 310. We all know 310 is black. And it'll be a green. I mean, that's how off they. I have found some of the drills from Timu. Here, there is 40 colors, And I checked 10 of them throughout the 40. And out of the 10 that I checked, they were spot on. Now, I'm going to tell you what I think about the codes as far as the symbols. We have... I'm glad I got that magnifying glass because I'm having a difficult time. This kind of looks like a upside down ring. Like a diamond ring pointing down. I would have to get my magnifying glass to see that. I'm not really sure. But it is a brown, and I'm going to check to see if I can find it on the canvas somewhere to see if it's difficult to see on the canvas. Do 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 do. Is that it? No, because that's more square. Okay, I think I found one. Yeah. So that number one, that first symbol is going to be a tricky one. Then we have a B, K, X, R, U, L, a G, a 7, check mark, F, percentage, a star, a J, arrow up, 6, 4, T, star, V, a circle with a line through it, like a mustache, a 5, oh, looks like a lowercase, you know, A, the old English A. A capital H, a Z, a just a dot, an O, a musical note, a dash, a 2, an M, a small E, a capital A, Y, N, question mark, small T, a diamond, and is that a 3? I think it's a 3. You know, I know you have symbols like this when you do those real, real large canvases. You know, you have 250 colors. Of course, you have to have different, I'm super tired. I know you have to get creative when you have symbols, but this is 40 colors. It's, you can have the whole alphabet. You can have numbers. You don't need to have these weird symbols for 40 colors. You know what I'm saying? So I, as far as over kit quality, I'm going to give this a 4 just because of the canvas is not very clear. For the most part, it is clear, but because some of the symbols are difficult to make out and difficult, they're hard to see. I'm marking it down for that. The definition, I hope it turns out once the drills get on it. But when you look at the definition of the corn, there's not a whole lot to it, right? So I'm hoping it will turn out. And like I said, I can't tell what's here on the side. Yeah, those are nuts. They're nuts. When I look on the thumbprint, it's nuts that are here on the side. The SKU number, and I didn't put the SKU number for the last one. I'm so sorry. The SKU number for this one is 760-758.03. It's super cute. It looks like it's fun to do. Like it's going to be, you know, super fun to do. Even with the challenges. But yeah, I'm giving it a 4-star. Let's take a look at the drills. Now the drills came already kitted up. Now this isn't how they came. Of course, they came laying the other way, but I took them out to spot check them. So this is how I put them back in. So there's a lot of bright colors. There's pinks and reds and greens and yellows and blues and turquoise and just lots and lots of color. There was one that I was thinking about. It was a color that it was called, I want to say country gray. I'm not sure, but this color in here did not look anything like the country gray in the DMC. However, I know that there are, I mean, not even close. But since everything else matched up, fine. And I know that I've seen, kind of discrepancies like that before. So I'm not going to mark off on that one because I'm just not, sure. Because all the others were just, like spot on. Anyways, this was, when I got it, was the last one that they had of this. Now, whether they replace it, I don't know. If you're interested in it, you will have to, use that SKU number and go in and look it up. It's called QiQi, and it's QiQi and DiDi, DiDi. I don't know who that is. I guess I could put it in and look it up. But I'm calling it Chippendale. Because I know Chippendale. I grew up watching Chippendale. I love Chippendale. Anyways, that's what I have for you today. A 40 by 50 Chippendale 40 colors. Looks like fun. GBFKE, guys. Check them out. All right. Bye-bye for now, and God bless.